Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how Schema Builder works in Salesforce Lightning. If you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. So now we are logged in to Salesforce Lightning. So in Lightning, in Quick Find search, you can type Schema Builder. So this option will be available. So basically Schema Builder shows all the available objects in the org along with their fields so that you can view them graphically. So here you can see at left hand side, one tab is available that is showing all objects. So if I scroll down, so I can see all available objects under this org. If you want to select all, so you can click on select all, so all the objects will be selected, and at right hand side you can see they are visible, but they are not clear. So let me select some selected objects. So I selected account. So account is available here. You can simply click, drag and drop this. So here account object is available along with all the fields and their data types are also available. If you scroll it down, you can see all available fields, right? So at right hand side, you can see zoom in, zoom out option is available. So this way, you can do these changes. At right hand side, you can see legend is also available, which is showing lookup and master detail relationship line colors, and required field is shown with this bar. So here you can see account name, account owner, created by, last modified by. These are required fields, and this line is showing master detail relationship. Now if I select one more object, so from here I searched contact, so contact is available. I am clicking on this checkbox. So at right hand side you can see contact object is also available, and here it is associated with this object. So if I go to this bar, so you can see lookup relationship from contact to account. So contact shares lookup relationship with account, right? And here you can see hierarchy from account to account, and here lookup relationship from contact to contact, right? So I mistakenly told you that this is master detail, but this is hierarchy from account to account, right? Now if I click on this pick list, so here you will see selected objects option. So it will show all the selected objects. If you want to see standard object, you can choose this option. If you want to select custom objects of the org, you can select this option. If you select system objects, so it will show all available system objects. So accordingly, you can choose the objects and their pictorial representation will be available. Now, if I move to elements, so it is showing objects and fields, data types. So with this, I can create objects as well as fields. So if I click on this object and drag and drop it to the right hand side, so it is opening a pop-up box. Here I can fill all these details to create any object. And then if I click on save, so this object will be created in the org. So with the help of Schema Builder, you can also create objects. At bottom, you can see these are the fields, data type, which are available. So let's say we are going to create a number field on account object. So here I'm giving it label as test, then default value length, decimal places required, unique external ID. So we can fill these information as per the requirement. So I'm leaving it as it is as of now and clicking on save. So here you can see test field is created on account. If I right click on this, so I have these options. So I can view this field in new window. So it will be opened in a new tab. So here all the details are available. If you want to apply some more settings like edit field properties, so you can click, you can edit these details. if you want to manage field permission like visible or read only for different profiles, so you can click on that link and this option will be available. Again, if I click on again, if I right click, so delete field option is available. So if I select this, so it will be deleted. So this way you can do these operations. Now, if I move to any existing field, let's say description, if I right click, so it will also open details and you can click on edit, set field level security, view field accessibility. So you can click on these buttons and you can do changes as per your requirement, right? So this way I demonstrated you how you can create objects and fields with the help of Schema Builder. Now if I click on this gear icon, so here you can see hide objects on canvas. So if I click on this button, so that object is disappeared now. If I want this to, so I can click on this checkbox, so it will be available again. Now from here, if I click on view objects, so it will open a new tab where object related details will be available. So it will open object manager and account object will be opened automatically. So here all the options are available. Then view page layout. So if I want to show all the page layouts or I want to change something in the page layout, so I can click on that link. So it is opening page layout as well. So this way these options are working. These are available for contact objects as well. So you can choose as per the requirement. Then auto layout automatically adjusts all the available or selected objects. Then this view option, so it displays element names. So if I click on this link, so it will show API names. So here you can see API names are available. If I again click on this, so it is now showing labels. Then if you want to hide relationship, so you can see only objects are available without showing their relationship. If you want to show them again, you can click on that option. And the last one is hide legend. So at right hand side, legend is available. If you want to remove this, so you can click here. If you want to show it again, you can click on this. So this way, this is Schema Builder, which is graphical representation of all custom standard objects which are available in org. You can manage field creation, field setting you can edit. You can also create new objects through Schema Builder. You can go to any object details, any field detail. You can open page layouts. So these things you can do with the help of Schema Builder. So I hope you understood how Schema Builder works in Salesforce Lightning. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.